You know, a lot of people have, I think, some misconceptions about what chiropractors actually do, and I've heard all kinds of things over the years, but our philosophy is that the body has the ability to be well. You give the body what it needs, you remove any interference, eliminate all that toxic stuff that we're putting into our bodies. The body potentially can be well. And being healthy and being well, it's really not a complicated thing. You know, there really are some simple solutions. 7 principles that I talk about in my office. It's, you know, hydration, rest, exercise, stress reduction, avoiding all that toxic stuff that's in our diet, all the dyes and the chemicals, and of course eating a plant-based diet. And you know, we really have control, total control of what we're putting in our mouths. So I really stress to my patients that they really need to focus a large part of their diet, well over 50%, on raw fruits and vegetables. You know, what I've seen over the last 25 years of working with patients is it's hard for people to change. Most of us, if you can swallow, you can take Juice Plus.